Today I'm going to show you how to make a piping. This is a thread which insert in this fabric to make a piping. Firstly, this is not in this portion, like this, and place it here to make the piping. This is my normal machine. This is a normal foot, so I use this type of anion thing to make in a foot. Move it from here. A little bit to see if this is right. This is a right. Now let's see. Clean, neat and clean. After this, then fold it here and place on this position. Then we made a first it and use it any size of sleeves. This is my way to make this piping, because my machine is so simple. I made a solution. See, now it's ready. See, now it's ready. It's very good. Clean, neat and clean. You attach it anywhere. Thanks for watching.